back. Let's take a look at some hometown headlines. We'll start at the Everest Metro Police Department. Canine Joker now has a protective vest thanks to a donation. It was all thanks to Wisconsin Vest a Dog. The foundation works to provide protective vests and medical supplies to working dogs in the state.